Last night, Dave Roseboom pitched one scoreless inning as a Savannah Sand Gnat in the South Atlantic League All-Star Game. Tonight, he's no longer a Sand Gnat. The Mets have promoted the left-handed pitcher out of LaSalle Institute from Savannah up to their advanced Class A affiliate in St. Lucie of the Florida State League. A 17th-round draft pick a year ago, Roseboom is now three steps away from reaching the major.